Dallas Cowboys considering big names for future coach. The 2024 season for the Dallas Cowboys is far from what fans had hoped for. With struggles on the field and a disappointing campaign, rumors are already circulating about a major change. Who will be the next head coach of the team? Current head coach Mike McCarthy is in the final year of his contract, and after inconsistent playoff results, owner Jerry Jones may be ready for a shakeup. The franchise is already speculating about big names to take over in 2025, including some iconic figures who could bring glory back to the team. Among the favorites is Deion Sanders, former Cowboys player and current head coach at the University of Colorado. With his bold style and historical connection to the team, prime time could be the perfect leader to rejuvenate the franchise. Another notable name is Bill Belichick, the legendary Patriots coach, who could bring his vast experience and discipline to the Dallas roster. In addition, there are rumors about rising coaches such as Ben Johnson, the Lions offensive coordinator, and Mike Vrabel, former head coach of the Titans. Johnson has impressed with his creative offensive approach, while Vrabel has brought a winning philosophy to the Titans, standing out as a resilient leader. Each brings a unique set of skills and styles, but they all share one thing in common: the pressure to turn the Cowboys back into Super Bowl contenders. The choice of the next head coach will be crucial for the team's evolution and its return to the top. And you, Cowboys fans? Which of these names do you believe has the most potential to lead the team to success and transform it into a true championship contender? Could Ben Johnson, with his offensive creativity, or Mike Vrabel, with his solid leadership and experience, be the missing piece to finally secure that long-awaited title? The pressure is mounting, and the next coach needs to be someone capable of transforming the team, not only on the field but also mentally, preparing the players for the big challenges ahead. Share your thoughts in the comments. We want to know what you think about the future of the Cowboys and who would be the best candidate to take on the responsibility of leading the team. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on notifications to stay up to date with all the latest updates, changes, and moves that could shape the Cowboys season.